Like if we were both in jail. I felt bad, so I asked him if he needed help. I asked what's wrong, he didn't look as if he couldn't tell. He looked me in my eye and whispered,
"Welcome to hell.
Yeah. I'm in a weird position in my life right now, but I'm trying to remain through.
I'm in a new world order with strange figures. I see one in myself when I look in the mirror. I made you with what I hear when I hear that thing whisper, and it follows me around. Matter of fact, just like Twitter, I can't get it out my way. It's too late, it's on my lane. I can't even sleep without the pills I got from Medicaid. Cause every time I try to sleep, it repeatedly yells my name. It's kinda hard to entertain when there's demons all in your brain, telling you what you should do to live your dream, no catching pain. I've had nightmares for 3 weeks, now you tell me, yo, is that strange? But I guess, yo, that's just life, where everybody lives or die unless you're used to sacrifice.